BayAreaSportsFishing.com, Seth School Trash Report. We're here on the muting train after the Giants losing a 3-2 decision to the Arizona Diamondbacks. Hit 10 innings. This is unusual. We're on a muting train. We try something new different for the first time. So the Giants lose a 3-2 to 10 innings. So as the Diamondbacks have got a protective RBI with the bags delivered, one out in the top half of the 10th inning. Before that, the Giants went ahead, went out to the Diamondbacks, came back and tied it, and eventually went ahead in the 9th. Then Brandon Crawford hit a game-tying home run. It's his homer number 4. That ties the Giants' club lead the home run to 100 cents. Then the Diamondbacks ended up getting that run in the top half of the 10th inning. And the Giants were 0-10 reverse score position. They're 0-10. So keeping the final close, Aaron threw the Diamondbacks 3 runs, 8 hits, no errors. The Giants 2 runs on 8 hits, no errors. The great pitcher Hernandez and Lance goes to 1-0. Losing pitcher Tag with Dan. The loss, his record goes to 0-1. The same goes to Reynolds, the only home run in the ball game was Brady Crawford with 4 runs of hurt before. It's also the third time in the series that the Giants have either hit a home run, either a game-tying home run, either in the bottom half of the 8th or bottom half of the 9th inning. Time of the game was 3 hours and 37 minutes. Another sellout crowd of 41,757. That's the 177th ticket sellout. And for all you Giant fans, make it AT&T Park is the best fan in Major League Baseball. The Giants lose the bottom half of the series, 2 out of 3. Off day, travel day, on Thursday, they're in for a 3-game weekend series against the San Diego Padres. Tim Wilson will be on the field for the Giants. First pitch will be at 7:30 p.m. for the next game tonight. And for the next home stand for Giants fans coming up, Giants will take for the Dodgers for a 3-game weekend series. Next Friday night game, by the way, it has been sold out. It will be Metallica 80s, Metallica 2, Metallica 7 for the Dodgers. It's going to be the studio room owner. ESPN 29 game 505 and SFJack.com. Friday night game has been sold out, but check in SFJack.com. They may be through Texas. This is BayAreaSportsWeekly.com, San Francisco, posting a question for Brian Wilson Davis. BayAreSportsWeekly.com is linked to our news services. And BayAreSportsWeekly.com is the exclusive network of the home of City of Champions. Whoa!